my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now. And there goes my mind racing, and you are the reason that I'm still breathing.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have so many surprises for you tonight as we're getting everything set for the buffet so we can start eating. Our first performer tonight is Akum. Akum is Moninkang dancer. He's a Moninkang dancer who came all the way from Dallas to entertain you tonight. Please put your hands together for Akum. Please put your hands together for Akum. Akum is taking us to a traditional trip. Akum is taking us to a traditional trip of the Manyu Division, Southwest Province. For those of you who need change, the change table is right here. Who need change? The change table is right here.
I go love now you. Anything now you. Anything now you. I go marry now you. I go love now you. Anything now you. Anything now you.
Anything now you, anything.
Ambeno, 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 Akwang Mamio, Ambeno, 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 Ambeno.
Expertise. Akam just took us down memory lane. Please put your hands together for our marvelous, impressive dancer of the night, Akam. Thank you very much. As we usher Akam out and clean up the dollars on the floor, I will ask of the family representative, Engineer Simon Eta, to come and say a few words. Mr. Eta, please say a few words on behalf of the family.
Good evening, everyone. I'm extremely happy to be here and to share a few words on behalf of the family. When Grace called me that there's an occasion in Houston, I was wondering what it was all about. Actually, I hesitated. Yes, I have a very busy schedule, and I didn't know if I was to make it or not. Since I am based in Maryland, but when I found out that it had to do with a celebration of my uncle and his wife, I found that to be very thrilling and important. Because most often in life, we tend to remember people when they're gone. It's important to celebrate them when they are alive. Because when they're gone, you can spend $1 million to celebrate. It means nothing because they're gone. They're not going to enjoy any of it. So I want to start by thanking Grace and the husband Tabby and all my cousins, our siblings, for putting up this fantastic event. It's mind-boggling. Well, what can I say about my uncle and his beautiful wife? They look very young. You can tell that they've been together for 40 years. I believe they're just starting, eh? So we're going to celebrate another 40 years of this. So we want to thank God, especially, for making this happen. And not to forget to thank all of you for honoring this invitation. It shows how much love you have for Grace and the family, and we thank you very, very much. All I want to tell my cousins before I sit down, because this is supposed to be a very short speech, it's impromptu, it was not prepared, is that it takes a solid foundation. And I had this conversation with my uncle yesterday. I said, the important thing is building a foundation for the house, a foundation for the family. And that is what they have done. They've built a very solid foundation, and all the kids have to do today, and they've started doing that, is to continue to grow the house, continue to grow the family. Life is all about lifting up. They have done as much as they could. They got to a certain level, they stopped there, and the kids have to continue. They have to continue building it to keep this name alive, to keep their yoke's name alive. It's very important, and I thank them immensely for what they've started. And we believe very strongly that the grandkids whom you all see here will follow the same example, and this family will only grow much, much stronger. As a final word, my uncle and the wife are very, very humble. He's a very humble man. And they believe very strongly that life is all about humility. And that's what they taught their kids. And though he did not have much education himself, but he invested every little thing he had to make sure the kids valued education, and that they went to school, and that they could grow and develop. So we thank you, Uncle. We thank you, Mama Imelda, for the seeds you've planted, and we're seeing the results today. Thank you so much. Thank you all for coming. Have a good day.
Please put your hands together for Simon Etta for these beautiful words. I'm going to call on, I know we're all hungry and we're going to eat within the next 5 minutes. So for the ladies in the buffet, please uncover the food so we can bless the food and start eating. I'm going to call on Bishop Dr. Nanaya Ajimon for a short prayer. Dr. Nana, Bishop, there you go, she's here. Please put your hands together for Bishop Nana. Thank you.
Praise the Lord. It's always very important that you start with prayer. And so we're going to bless the food before we start eating. We want to say to Mama and Daddy, congratulations. You are all a living example for us to follow. And thank you for bringing all of us together in a time such as this. It is very important that we celebrate life. Life. Celebrate people when they are living. When they are gone, sometimes it's a little too late. From wherever you are, you want to close your eyes. We want to say a word of prayer. We want to bless the food. Father, we thank you for tonight. Thank you that we are gathered tonight to celebrate your faithfulness. 40 years of your hand, 40 years of your favor, 40 years of life, 40 years of your word. Father, as we fellowship together, we ask that you cause our hearts to be knitted together as one. We declare that this food will be blessed from wherever source that is coming from. Let this food nourish our bodies, but let our hearts become one. Let us stand together with one another, help one another, be there for one another. For whatever we have left behind to come and celebrate with Mama and Dada, may those issues of concerns be taken care of. Today, we declare this food blessed. In Jesus' mighty name, amen.
Amen. Thank you, Bishop Nana. Thank you very much. DJ will be playing some song as we're getting ready for the food. I will have to rely on my co-MC to make sure that we have everybody set for the table. Of course, there's a public announcement message. The restrooms are behind this double door that you see on my left, right behind this buffet. Of course, we have only one buffet, so we are going to try our very best to be as diligent as we can so that everybody finds something to eat. Thank you very much, DJ.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, once again. It's the most important agenda of the evening. Refreshments. We have assorted here ribs, Texas brisket. We are in Texas. We have to start with that. We have African dishes aplenty here from Dole to Eru to what have you. We'll call on your table and you'll come up. We'll start with the couple tonight. When we call on your table, please, there's a lot to eat, a lot to drink. You will only get up from your seat when your table has been highlighted to come to the refreshment table. Mutengene, Cham City. Let's make our way to the refreshment table, please.
Mongeli, Nabinimwa, Mamuli. teramba na sengana ino ya yapetumbula umila ndi etitila nabina na tana tondo emene pendu suka ukwa la kanune you were the best in my life
malabani ya muto oe londo longo
Ladies and gentlemen, this is refreshment time. If your table is called up, please make your way to the refreshment table and get a salvo of the different African dishes tonight. From Eru to Ndole, grilled fish to soy, to Texas brisket. We have it all here tonight. I wish you all good appetite. DJ Evans is on the dashboard. If you're just coming in, it's refreshment time. We have the best MCs and the best DJ today. MC Eric Alimer and DJ Evans. They are the best in Houston, just so you know. Ezai. Bienvenue, madame, mesdames et messieurs. La bâtie, la plus tendue de la soirée, je dédicace à mon ami personnel, Jerry, de Dallas. On est où là?
Voici ton boussa, minou, miton. Bien à vous, tout le monde, bonhomme.
Un peu de bas, s'il vous plaît, DJ. Et lis-moi en volume. Thank you. That's my MC in the building.
Bimba mutula moto nye pon maladi Manyaka mabuki moto Ngokolo mona London ende libanu Panyolo na pindo we munyenge Yala bongo wenge beponde maliyam Nungel ende nikan Owe mi te hiri papa te munyenge Ole pebe sombe enge ya gulungen Adalu kwadate
Mbode
Mbenge mabalalo
Mboba
Balalo longo
Mbode.
All the sons and daughters of Mutengene, thank you for coming in tonight. Big shout out.
Mbode
Mbalalo
Mboba
Ndutu na makoko.
If you're just coming in tonight, refreshment table is currently on. Your table will be highlighted and you make your way up here. There's a lot of African dishes going on. We have a lot on the refreshment table and it's been replenished. Enjoy.
Ndoki
malote male ya meni lam dongo diana butu ndi konam abada uili bam dumo ina kita balalo de lutu na makoko diana butu ndi konam lutu na makoko bala pena tuwe de male ya meni lam dongo
Thank you, Houston, for showing up. The hall is full to capacity. Thank you. This must be love. And don't forget, you all have to make your way to the refreshment table.
Eyamuto ayowe. Wande na chandi no, eyamuto. Nde na kiye no e, eyamuto. Sono si bangamba wenge. Kenataka mulema. Wande na chandi no, eyamuto. Wande na kiye no e, eyamuto. Sono si chomamba wenge. Kenasuma mulema. Hey amuto, natoliwa eh oh. Oh amuto nakie wa eh oh. Hey amuto natoliwa eh oh. Oh amuto nakie wa eh oh.
The refreshment table is still open. Make your way to the refreshment table.
I am bow. 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 I am bow
Welcome, everyone. Welcome, dear historians. Thank you for showing up. Refreshment table is still on. Please make sure you have a taste of the variety of African dishes that we have here tonight. Meat and fish assorted, dole, eru, koki, plantains, timanambusa, everything you want. African delicacies represented in the house tonight. Don't forget to savo. Thank you. Ezai.
Malondo mongo ponzo ade beni wenge andola mie o wengi sane tone j'ai pourtant essayé de t'aimer comme il m'a été conseillé j'ai pourtant essayé d'être comme il faut pour être avec toi mais
there's somebody going around and calling on the tables, please. If your table is called up, make your way to the refreshment table, please. Thank you. Casey Don Houston, Papa OJ, number one, shout out. OJ Million, shout out. OJ Money, Isaïe.
J'ai pourtant essayé d'être comme il faut. J'ai marché partout, j'ai pourtant essayé.
Special thanks to you. Big shout out to you, Chef Colette, for the wonderful delicacies we see here tonight. It is your handwork, it is your doing. Colette, Chef Colette. The only thing that is lacking is Guinness Book of Records. You get in there. Thank you. Warmest, warmest appreciation to you all. Thank you for showing up here tonight. We have everything going on here. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you.
Je suis unique, celle qui t'aime et qui t'aimera à jamais. Ma belle, je suis unique, celui qui t'aime et qui t'aimera à jamais. De Allah, Adou Benikaye.
Just so you know, we have Bank of America and Capital One represented here, conglomerate of banks. You can change your money over here, right here, while we're getting ready for the next phase of the program tonight.
Je ne te déteste pas, tu resteras l'amour de ma vie. C'est souffrir un peu à peine. Je ne te déteste pas, tu resteras l'amour de ma vie. Aimer, aimer, c'est souffrir un peu à peine. Je ne te déteste pas, tu resteras l'amour de ma vie. L'amour de ma vie.